Hello everyone, I am going to install Firefox on Windows 10. Firefox. Okay, just download GB Starter. It's an online installer. Got options. Nothing. Install. Just wait for a moment for downloading Firefox. Okay, just load. I think it take up to a minute or 2 minutes. I think Windows 10 also similar to Windows 8, so the every software on application that work in Windows 8 that also work in Windows 10. Maybe some software have some bugs because the Windows 10 is still in technical preview. Yeah, it's going to complete. Yeah, installation has been completed. Don't import anything. It's look like everything normal, just as another Windows platforms. Okay, just looking Task Manager, Firefox. Yeah, everything normal. Yeah, okay. Thanks for watching. Just try out Windows 10. Bye.